Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 21, and we are continuing on with Surface Tension. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gents, so we just, I guess we climbed up here, and what do we gotta do now? I have... Oh, you got it. What? Holy sh... Stupid alien. Okay, what now? Killing me. Okay, next. Great. Loading screen alert. Loading screen alert. Loading. Yeah, my voice is a little bit numb. I just hit the jackpot, baby! I gotta take a picture. It's not every day you get 100% on life and energy! Go, team! And I'm dead. Sons of bitches set up a trap. Hey, wait, is that a tank? Holy shit, that's a tank. Whoa! Okay, we got a problem. We got a fucking tank. Wait, don't I have a rocket launcher? I got a fucking rocket launcher, what am I doing? Okay. Get it? Yeah, I got the tank, but what about them? Oh yeah! I'll give you blood last up. Oh great. I'm at 30% of life. Thanks game! Really thanks. It means a lot. I was expecting some lives here, but no! That's gonna be way too easy. Can I drive a car? This game cheats. You can't even drive a car. What's this? Oh, another hole to go in. I hate holes. Look what I ended up in the first place. What's this? Okay, nothing. Next! Come on guys, you gotta try harder than that. Come on, this is getting too easy. Knock on the wood. Never say... Yeah. Holy! Yeah. I don't have enough life to play these games. Okay, one down. Two down. And we're gonna save now. Son of a bitch attacked me while I was healing. God damn it. I actually noticed that I'd never use grenades. And this is not gonna be good. Another damn loading screen. Perfect. Well, for a change, we didn't have to fight soldiers, but we gotta fight aliens. Now that is a drastic change, what the hell? Okay, somebody didn't want to go for it here. Fire in the hole! There we go. Okay. Not too shabby. This? What was that? Ow! Hello? Anybody home? No. Oh, great. Now this is just great. We got a sniper. Son of a bitch is still alive. Well, he's not anymore. Sniper my ass. Oh, mines. Okay, so how do we open this door? Well, there's nothing in here. Yeah. Mines, people, mines. They're everywhere. Holy! Oh, God damn it. I could have handled that easier. Bye! Snot-nosed brat. Fireworks! At least I got out of the mine area. Okay, what's next? Shit! Seriously? There's nothing else here? Just to kill that sniper? What a waste of time. I think I see a way up there. Okay, no. So we climb this way. Yeah, that works. That works. I guess interesting. Yeah?
You're heading for the Lambda complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
Yeah, extreme caution, that's my middle name. Shit. Ah!
Lacerations.
What did I say again about extreme caution? Ouch. Okay. Rule number one, do not... Okay, I made it through the first part, I guess. Now for the second one. Well, this looked easy enough. And this is where the fun part comes in. Do we have anything in here, people? No? What's this? Crap. Crap again. Epic music. Epic music. Cue the epic music. Okay, rule number two, do not ever shoot any mines in a room. This just might be actually difficult. Right. Again! Fuck's sake. Okay. Is this even possible? Why can't they make my life easier? Oh wait, because I'm Morgan Freeman. Well, we didn't accomplish anything by that. Yeah, everything went up in the sky again. So what happens when I, you know... Never mind. Okay, basically, do not touch anything, do not destroy anything, do not even breathe on anything. Great, got it. Understand. I'm so dead. Ha! Ha! God damn it! Oh, I was that close to getting somewhere, actually. Okay, let's try this again. Even worse! Okay, I'm gonna save my progress, cause I don't wanna do anything stupid. Cause in case I do anything stupid, I'll have my saves. That's gonna be good. Okay. Save again, cause I'm... No! What box? Did I just make a hole around for absolutely no reason? Of course it blew up again. Of course. Something always blows up, right? Why? I mean, I feel like I'm making progress, but it doesn't look like it. Yeah. Well, at least I'm gonna master acrobatics. Oh, I see where I gotta go. Thank you. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah. About that. Let's try this idea, shall we? Even though this idea is a bit crazy, but why not? Ah! Well, that actually worked. Okay, that actually worked, surprisingly. Give a crap, who are you, whatever you are. Get out of here, you're just gonna get in my way. Okay. Loading! Okay. Well, this is the perfect time to end this episode, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.